Morning, good afternoon, good evening, how you guys doing? So, last episode, we delivered the dragon stone to fucking our... We killed Klimek, so... I can adopt their daggers, his daggers, I mean. And I don't remember what else. But thanks to the mod I have, I can't like progress with the main quest like anytime soon, so I don't know what I'm gonna do today. Yeah, no idea. The only treasure I know where it is this one. The others, no clue. Some does not. Oh. Okay. No, I'm not doing that quest now. It's kinda, I kinda need the map marker, you know. Sorry for the weird cut, like, out of nowhere. My grandpa came ask something, oh well. Nice. I wish I could find a road though. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah, I won't stick around here so much. Now I'm not sure if that's in the game or. Finally. Sorry. Or if it's from Moonlight Tales, but Moonlight Tales or Tales of Moonlight, whatever, doesn't matter. The Werewolf Overhaul mod. What I do know is it's great I had those wolves to help me out, or I would definitely be dead, you know. And of course that I completely forgot what I was talking about before. Oh well. Oh, this guy. No, thank you. I'm kinda traumatized on a previous save file. I've tried like to take him on with a low level character and it didn't work like so well. I don't know, maybe we'll see each other in Dawnstar. Unless something happened along the way. Oh, talking about Dawnstar. The ER will ask me to kill a giant, won't he? Resist shock. Oh well. Oh, for fuck's sake, for fuck's sake, for fuck's sake. God. Maybe, just maybe, I need a follower with me, you know? I just wanna place you. Stone goods? I don't know. Maybe is one of the treasures maps, that's why there is nothing showing up here right now. Who knows? Yeah, no, thank you. Is that time that I miss what's the shout's name? The skies. I can't see shit and probably you won't either, so sorry for that. Block 10% more damage in a doesn't work that much anymore. Red card. Oh, a full set. Nice. Maybe. Why not? I thought I wouldn't like. Get the quest. I don't remember what level you need to be. Whoop. I know to what this is tied to, but I don't wanna mess with that anytime soon. I mean, downward tend to be the last DLC I do anyways. Mostly cause Dragonborn is on my, is in my best interest, you know, to just kill Mirak. Although I'm not sure if he will like steal the soul of, sorry, of your kills if you don't talk with the Greybeards. I'm not sure. Anyways, my problem with the only problem I have with thinking too long to make. Huh? Not make to do downward.
It's been a profitable journey. Tools, weapons, and weapons, all for sale at fair prices.
Is that
so many refuse to talk to us? They call us thieves and smugglers. I am glad to see that you are not such a one.
What do I have for sale?
Take a look.
How much money do I have? Oh, okay. Banishing. Oh, I can't afford that. Rebuke. Harvesting. Oh, harvesting would be good. Should I? Okay, I have three. Whatever. Cute sword. Restoration, don't care. Destruction, don't care. Archery, I don't know if I really have archery or not, so. I don't need this. I don't know if I really have this one or not. Restoration, I know I really have. Thank you.
May your road lead you to warmth and happiness. But it cannot be helped. Perhaps if we continue to show that we can be trusted.
Strength, so you can carry more shit for me. Manage my inventory. Start this. Now, here's the thing. How did I clear some place I don't even have in my map?
No.
You stay here. I have his book with me. Yep.
Seems like no one is getting a decent night's rest in Dawnstar, stranger. Best you, buy your steel and move on.
You are in charge of this forge?
My wife Saren and I run it together. She's still Smith's, even though we found out she is with the child. Our son or daughter isn't going to get much Redguard culture here in Skyrim. I know my wife worries how she will pass along her traditions. Hey, if you find a book called Night Falls on Sentinel, could you bring it to me? It's a story from my wife's people. Be good to have.
Oh, okay.
Good on you.
Yeah, that book you wanted.
I don't know what the Red Guards see in books, but this will make my Saren happy. Thank you. Let me show you some tricks around the forge.
No one's getting any rest? Why not?
Nightmares. I haven't met a single man or woman who doesn't admit to having them. Bad dream, I can handle. But everyone having the same bad dream every night? It's a curse, I say. I hear there's a priest of Mara visiting the inn. Maybe the divines will cure us.
Yeah, although I don't like making daily requests without having my house in Marta. Right, what I was talking way before. Like, the only problem with making Dawnguard little pretty late is cause Drain Vitality is a very good shout. And you know.
Here to mine?
Yeah, sorry, look. I just need one vein though.
Plenty of quicksilver to dig.
Two, nice. I mean, would be kinda cool to get more than a get more gold for this, but I don't know. To be honest, I got a bit out of my way then.
lot warmer and a lot happier with a belly full of meat.
Is he?
Quicksilver mine.
Nope.
The best mine in Dawnstar. And you can tell those up. What is it?
Oh, yes.
I haven't had much sleep.
I have Quicksilver to sell.
I'll buy everything you've dug up. Good luck on your travels.
Thank you. Nerdstar part. Let me. And pestle.
Your ancestors wouldn't want this, Silas.
Why should I hide from it? This is my family's legacy.
It's the past. Dead oaths on dead lips. Let it stay there.
The museum is open. And here comes my first visitor. The Museum of the Mythic Dawn is open, friend.
I didn't mean to do that. What was that argument about?
Never mind that. Medina is a good woman. But I have my own reasons for opening this museum. And I'm not changing my mind. I have a collection of artifacts from the group that toppled an empire. Their importance to history cannot be forgotten. Why don't you come in? You can browse the displays and we can talk. I have a job you look perfect for.
Sounds good.
Let's talk inside.
But I won't. Not now. I just wanted the XP. For discovering the place, I mean. Just as usual, I'm gonna take a break. My back's killing me. I was doing some shit on the sorry.
Here to dig, that's all.
On the PC earlier, so I still wanna understand though, like, how the fuck did I clear that place? Oh, it's on. Shoot. Like, don't even know where Red Something Pass is, you know? But for some reason, well. No, for real though, I'm gonna take a quick break. Perhaps I'll be already outside.
Later.
Forgot you hit the record button before.
I'll buy everything you've dug up.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I need to eat something. Oh. Now, should I? I don't know.
I work for the Wind Peak Inn. You should head on inside.
Actually, let your rest. Just leave it on a.
The roads of Skyrim lead to many dangers.
Yeah, you are not who I was looking for, though. Yep.
Where do you want to go?
Take me to Marto.
Sit back and enjoy the ride.
I'm not really that confident, but whatever. Sorry. Facing a vampire, a couple of vampires actually, seems easier than Can I turn this off, maybe? But I can't. Oh, right, I can feed on a. On Alva, 'cause she's a vampire. Makes sense now. I need to see after though, if I can like. Oh, nice. If I can shut off the lunar transformation. Yeah, the fact that killing and eating animals won't, like, give me perk progress is a pain, to say the least. Now, I wonder, because I'm not getting the bloodlust extended thingy on the top left corner. I wonder if this is just stay like all night or whatever. Okay, Alva being dead is one less issue. I cannot help you. Later on, you know. This definitely wasn't, you know, in my plans. But oh well. Iron, nice.
Mercy.
Okay. Interesting that character being essential though. Bro, what the fuck? Oh shoot. I don't remember ever doing any quest in Stony Hills. So who knows who that character is? To heal myself. Labyrinth. Oh, interesting. Feeding now also heals 1% of total health for every 50 seconds. Feeding off creatures provides 7% extended time, but still no perk progress. Piercing only claims the soul of worthy prey. Gain 5% physical resistance, 10 magicka, and take 50% less fall damage in beast farm. Like members also gain this effect. Nice. Howl at the moon, like a powerful howl, grants you heightened senses. Full moon rising. When the moons are active at night, 8 p.m. to 5 a.m., your skills improve 20% faster. When the moons are full, once every 24 days, you gain in both. Interesting. It is still a pain though. I mean, I wanna I wish I could have like progress for killing, for eating animals. Would make my life much easier. But oh well. Not that. Summoning stones. I believe this is the place I come from. I come to. To be healed from vampirism, isn't it? Holy. How? I guess I'll be back when the transformation ends. Or maybe not. He found a place full of people. Oh, just skeletons. Ouch! Fart Snowhawk. I don't even remember this fart. Yeah, thought so. But I'm in the mood, so. Let's play. For someone who never really cared about this, I'm actually having a lot of fun. Oh well. I wonder if... Okay, it works. No, don't care. Oh, can I? Funnily enough, I can. Sorry. What I don't know is where I'm supposed to go. This is ouch. Ouch. Just in case that ain't obvious, I don't really know what I'm doing here. but since this place isn't cleared yet, so I'm obviously missing something. Buried from the other side. How do I get to the other side? This is Skyrim. Yep. Quarters. Black what? Oh, black robes. Balenzaya. Actually, let me do something. Where is my... There we go. So, trap. Get this one. The cross. Maybe. I don't really care about that one. I'm gonna save this. I don't know where I'm supposed to... Oh, fuck. I don't know where I am supposed to go. Like, in here. So, Fuck it. Huh. Okay, maybe. Ouch. Maybe not. Yeah, no way. I'm walking here. This episode's hella huge, probably, so... I'm gonna end it right here. And when next we come back, I will, like... do the late rest and I don't know what else. Stay safe, stay hydrated. Take care of each other, and see you all on the next one.
I'm taking shots at the enemy. I'm gonna make it to the top, leave a legacy. If I got something to say, you better let me speak. Turn it up a new degree, bitch, you ain't seen anything. I pop off with the new rock, electric.